absolute certain who the good guys and the bad guys are, because we used to know that, damn sure. Whereas now, it's all so much more complicated. You just don't ever know. So at any rate, we came to see this next song in a completely different light, and I've started to look at this song now, not so much as an angry song, but as a bit of an homage or a soliloquy or an aching song about the good old days.